First of all, just tell me your name and designation.
Hi, my name is Badal and I'm the founder and CEO of PearlQuest Interactive.
And what do you think your contribution to the tech industry has been that's won you your award?
Well, it was quite surprising and very happy moment when we got the award. Our contribution, we think, is we're trying to create the creamy layer of technology by creating virtual interactive experiences using digital media like virtual reality, augmented reality. And at this point of time, it is all about consumer engagement and visitor engagement at events and exhibitions. So we formed that part of technology which is seen and which is felt by people and not what happens on the back, which is also, you know, a huge part of it. So,
and what are your future plans and how do you see yourself getting there?
Well, we are currently operating out of UAE and Dubai, and our next plan would be to expand into the Saudi market. We are also creating some products which are scalable to the overall international market. So that's the way we are planning the future.
And lastly, what has your Intercon experience been like so far?
Well, it's amazing. Intercon is a very it's a hotbed for the best tech companies, and I built up my network to the next level this time. Met a lot of people, and it has been a great journey connecting to these people. And I'm sure that this networking effort is gonna go a long way, and we are gonna help each other a lot in the future.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you very much.